Hi there! In this tutorial, we will be looking into setting up and using the SimplyBookMe membership feature. Memberships can be used to set up services and classes that your clients will only be able to book once they purchase the associated membership. To enable this feature, you can go to Custom Features, click the Booking Related tab, or type Membership into the Search and Navigation field. Please note that by enabling membership, you will also enable client login and accept payments, since these features are required for memberships to work. If either of these features is disabled, the membership will not work properly. Once membership, client login, and accept payments are enabled, you can go to Manage Memberships to configure them. If you've set up services, providers, and/or classes previously, or watched our services and service providers tutorials, you will find a similar layout here. Namely, the search bar and three buttons used to manage, add, and hide unhide items in the list, as well as the membership names, duration, visibility, and arrows that can be used to adjust the ordering of the memberships. You can click on a previously created membership or add a new one to begin setup. Once again, you will find familiar options from other configuration pages. The mandatory membership name field, membership description, which can be enhanced using HTML, membership image, membership duration. The duration will determine how long after the purchase the membership will be valid. The first payment field is the amount your clients will be required to pay when purchasing this membership for the first time. You can enable a recurring price if you want the renewal fee for a given membership to be different than the original one. The membership booking limit will determine how many sessions your client can book within a given membership period. If it's set to zero, your client's bookings will not be limited when they book the connected services. You can choose to hide the membership from the booking page if you only want to manually add it to specific clients from the backend. The display on the list after drop-down menu is another place where you can affect the ordering of this membership. You can click Configure Membership Notifications to adjust the notifications related to membership renewal. The Services attached to this membership tab is where you can specify which services are connected to this particular membership. If no services or classes are checked here, the membership is not connected to anything. Once you're done, you can save changes or cancel if you do not want the changes to be applied. If you want to manually add a membership to a given client or check their membership history, you can go to Manage Clients, click Edit next to the client in question, and navigate to the Memberships tab. You can click Add New and choose a membership in order to add it. If you use a custom end date, the membership bookings limit you configured in membership details will still apply to the custom period. Please note that membership restrictions will not apply to backend bookings. You will be able to book clients even if they do not have any membership at all. Having said that, if a client does have a membership, backend bookings will subtract from the amount of sessions remaining in their membership. One last page related to memberships is located in Reports Membership Payments. Here you can view the full list of the memberships your clients purchased, use the filter to adjust what is displayed in the list, and export the displayed data to a CSV file. I would also like to bring your attention to the fact that if Allow Delay Payments is enabled in Accept Payments settings, it will be required to confirm a given client's purchase if they add a membership using the Pay Later option. You will be able to do this by navigating to Reports, Payment Transactions, and accepting it in the Actions menu next to the payment in question. Let's take a quick look at how membership functionality looks from the client's side. If a client tries to book a class or service connected to a membership, they will be prompted to purchase the necessary membership before completing the booking, unless they already have that membership, of course. Your clients can also navigate to the membership page to check purchase available options, view purchase plans with their respective duration and the number of remaining sessions. Thank you for watching. Feel free to reach out to our support if you have further questions or require any assistance. If you found this video helpful, you can watch more tutorials like this on our YouTube channel. Feel free to like and subscribe, as well as check the links in the description to follow our pages on other social media. See you soon!